towards you. All right, everybody, I got a pneumatic tool here. It's a stapler nailer. You hook your air hose to the end of it. It'll drive Brad's or Staples. Harbor Freight sells them for $25. Call and give me a bid. I've got these metal bottle openers. You're bidding on a bag of 36 of them. These are great items. You could use them as party favors. You can hand them out at your business. Put a little label there with advertising on it. Call and tell me what that item's worth. Also on the table, I have one of these aluminum hot water heater pans. They're very bright. They've got a rolled edge. They've got the hole cut in it already for the drain hose, the PVC drain hose. They retail for $56 a piece. I got a brand new one for you in the bag. Call and give me a bid. Also on the table, I've got some replacement filters for your HEPA filter. Wow, these were $45 a piece, and that was on sale at Kmart. If you have this air filter, I have the replacement filter for you. And again, that's $90 worth of HEPA filters. Call and give me a bid on that item. I got some Listerine in a big old bottle. It's vanilla mint flavor. It is 40 proof. There's Fixident and two tubes of Sensodyne toothpaste. The next item I have is a pair of welder's goggles. Now, these are nice goggles. They've got an adjustable nose piece or bridge. There's air vents on the side. You can take the dark lenses out and make light lenses. They have an elastic strap on the back. They're welding goggles, and you're bidding on two pair. There's the other pair in the bag. Also, I have by Craftsman. This goes on your leaf blower, and it's an extension so that you can blow up there in your gutters and blow the leaves out of your gutters. Hey, why get on a ladder? And that's all the small items on this table. Let's look at the rest of the items and then go to the bidder board. Oh, no, it's not. I left an item out. Have you hit the button? All right, I got vinyl mini blinds, and these are tangled up is what they are. It's two rolls of them. They sell for about $5 a piece. You can buy those in the store for $10. I don't have any mounting brackets. You can start those off at $1. And that is all the little items on table number six. Let's look at the other items. I'm tired.